Welcome you guys, welcome to Kiran Swati NEET Tutorials. Now today we are going to discuss a new topic, so that is underground stem modifications. We already know about modification. Modification means a permanent change takes place in stem to perform special function, we call as stem modification. If it is takes place inside the soil, we call as underground stem modifications. These are also called as multi-purpose stem modifications. Means it is helps to the plant in so many ways. So it is helps in perennation and vegetative propagation and storage of food material. So that's why these are multi-purpose stem modifications. So these are mainly four types. So first we are starting with rhizome. So rhizome, it is an underground stem, right? So it is grows horizontally to the soil. So it is a stem, and this stem, it is grows horizontally to the soil. What is the characteristic feature of stem? Nodes and internodes. So here it is having nodes. So these are nodes. So between the two nodes, that space what we call as, and that is internode. Right, so here the at nodes it is surrounded by scaly leaves is present. So these are scaly leaves. At the anterior portion of this rhizome, it will develops advanteous roots. So these are advanteous roots. So what are advanteous roots? The roots, it is coming from the other than the radical. So here the roots are coming from the stem, right? So these are, it is developing anterior portion of the rhizome. So here axillary bud, so it is an axillary bud, it will gives a new rhizome. So help, it is helps in a vegetative or propagation with the help of a axillary bud. So here the apical bud, here the apical bud, it will gives a shoot portion. Apical bud, it will gives a shoot portion, and axillary bud, it will gives a new rhizome. So what is the main function of rhizome? So it is mainly helps in vegetative propagation. And the entire stem, it is helps in to store the food material. Storage of food material. So what are the examples comes under a rhizome? So those are ginger, gingiber officinalis, ginger and turmeric. Curcuma longa, turmeric, right? So what are these parts? It is axillary bud, it is node, scaly leaves, right? So these are advanteous roots. So next underground stem modification is a carm. Here the rhizome, it is grows horizontally to the soil, but here the carm, it is grows vertically to the soil. So it is about car. So it is gross in this manner, vertical manner. So what is the characteristic feature of stem? So here also it is having a nodes and internodes. Right? So here the axillary bud, it will give a new corm or new daughter corm. So hence it is helps in vegetative propagation. Right? So these are axillary bud, it will give a, it is a new corm. And what about terminal bud? It will give a shoot portion. So here the corm, it is entirely covered with the and some of the roots. So those roots are called as contractile roots or pull roots. So these roots are called as what? Contractile roots or pull roots. So what is the function of these contractile roots? Contractile roots are pull roots. So this contractile roots, it is helps in to maintain proper depth into the soil. So generally it is grows vertically to the soil. So how much it is grows depth into the soil? So that depth it should be maintained by with the help of a contractile or roots, right? So what are the functions it is performed by corm? So it is helps in a storage of food material. And along with that, it is helps in vegetative propagation. Right, so it is about a corm. So example for corm, those are Amarpapalus and Colocasia. Colocasia and Amarpapalus. Right, so it is about rhizome and corm. I hope it is helpful for you guys. So if you like this video, please hit the like button and subscribe for more videos. Thank you.